An Australian illustrator living in Paris is certainly learning the meaning of claustrophobia by having to stay in lockdown in her 97-square-foot apartment. France's coronavirus quarantine has been in place since mid-March, which has caused illustrator Kate Jones to appreciate simple things like the outdoors.
Never more in my life have I wanted to just put my feet in the grass and be outdoors and with a big blue sky, and particularly being Australian and that being, you know, how I grew up.
Going on to say, her apartment isn't like others where someone has a bedroom or living room they can venture into. She now uses the apartment in sections, such as using one spot for work, another where she reads, and the other for resting. And since she loves the outdoors, she's brought in some plants as well to brighten the space, including carrots. She appreciates the plants because it shows her not only the passing of time, but also teaches her to appreciate the time.
Instead of putting great pressure on myself that what I must learn or accomplish or, you know, a skill I've got to acquire because we have this time, realizing that things pass at a slower pace.
Jones went on to comment, the first thing she'll do once the lockdown is over, she'll go to a park and have a picnic, adding when she sees her friends, she'll give them a hug.